Hello everybody, Imminent Storm here, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 3. In our last episode, we conducted a successful thermonuclear weapons test over Gibraltar, took care of that little problem. We then started moving our forces that were in Spain back to our Russian front. We were able to basically push out from Kubishev, we took the city, and we created a little pocket here. We destroyed some Soviet units, and we are getting stacked up and ready to begin what is hopefully the final offensive against the Soviet Union to take Moscow and whatever other victory points we're going to need to get to finish them off. So, right now, we have our fleet over here transporting the last few units from Spain. It should arrive down here shortly, and then we'll start moving them in. So what we're going to do is we're going to take these guys, we're going to move them through German territory and put them somewhere around down here, and then push straight towards Moscow. And what we're probably going to do is just go ahead and get that started right now. There's no reason to wait. So we're just gonna go do it. Let's get these guys in here. Now, where are we gonna have some supplies? Let's see. Supplies. Over here. Over here? Yeah, let's bring guys. Here. Strategically redeploy them. All these guys, except for that army, we'll strategically redeploy them. We'll stack up here, and then we'll push north towards Moscow. Now, what we're also going to want is we're going to need our transport planes. Because we're going to need to probably use them to ferry supplies. So for now, what we're going to do is we're going to put them here. Kharkov. Yeah, let's rebase them to Kharkov because Kharkov has some supplies that we can fly around. It actually looks like our supply situation here on our front is pretty good now. Nobody has any supply shortages, so we should be fine. As long as the Soviets don't do something crazy. Okay, so let's go ahead and unpause this and let things start moving. Yeah, they're kind of poking at me over here, but it doesn't look like they have any force over here. Heavy assault gun and assault guns. Let's keep those guys rolling. Yes, assault guns and heavy assault guns. Oh, we got some prototypes here. We need to push forward. Engine fighter. Oh, wait. Small caliber tank cannon, we're gonna knock that off. Oh, heavy tank destroyer. Heavy tank destroyer, let's get that. Medium tank destroyer. Alright. I'm gonna run things at a pretty good speed right now. We need to get these guys over here. We need to keep an eye on the transport flotilla swinging around Greece there. Now we look at the map here. Pushing through here is going to be tough. There's all kinds of forts and everything else over here, so. Ooh, strategic rocket. We'll queue up all the strategic rocket techs. Why not? Here these guys come. Alright, they're swinging through the Bosphorus. So what we're going to do is we're going to come up here, we're going to wrap around the city, and hopefully they won't have too much in there, and then we'll just take it. And I hope we don't have a Gibraltar situation occur here. So I think the city is pretty well fortified. I'm not sure how well, but we'll find out. What we got here? Punish the enemy? No. No, we're not doing any of that. I think our transports have landed. Yes, they have. Alright, so you guys. Strategically redeploy up there. Alright. Transport wing. Start ferrying some supplies to this guy. That stack. Oh, looks like Kharkov actually has lost its supplies. Oh, that guy doesn't have a ton of supplies. Let's see. Local supply, local fuel. Ooh, this guy's a lot of supplies. Alright, let's go. Here, rebase it. And then start dropping supplies. Alright, battlefield modified armor. Take these, command units out. Let's keep that battlefield modified armor rolling. These guys are still being worked on. Alright, let's get you guys rolling to the front. These guys rolling to the front. These guys not have. They don't have fuel. There's still tons of fuel here. Let's start resupplying this guy, because looks like they ran out of supplies. Ran out of everything. Where are these guys? There they are. Oh yeah, these guys got some time before they can move. There's some fuel here. There's a bunch of fuel there. They can just get there. We want to try and get this done before winter sets in. Which I think is possible, as long as we can keep the supplies flowing. These guys actually started moving. Yep, they have. They'll arrive in 4 days. Alright, first of our guys have arrived here. You guys actually begin the attack against that conscript division. Oh, actually they retreated, I think. What's this? Slovakia is requesting our permission to build Messerschmitt Bf 109s. Okay. Oh, I can tell this is going to be an annoyance. All right, transports. Drop supplies here. Looks like we actually are running out of supplies there. Anywhere else have some decent supplies? Right there. Rebase it. Oh, they just got a shipment of supplies. Okay, good. Supply. Alright, you guys launch an attack here. Can we launch an attack here? Yep. Alright, everybody here, move up. We're gonna make sure that we make this this corridor that we're gonna build good width. Alright, so you guys actually swing like this. And it looks like a lot of these Russian divisions are pretty exhausted. That's good for me. Alright, you guys, move here. Where are those reinforcements? Ah, there they are. Okay. All right. Transport wing, you can probably stop flying those supplies for now. Alright, let's actually move a couple of divisions there, secure the flank. Drop a division, launch an attack. Everybody here, move forward. Cake. Ooh. Super heavy armor division. Okay. Let's drop you here. Attach you to, I guess, that 4th Infantry Corps, but whatever, doesn't matter. We'll bring you over here. These guys are coming in still. Okay, looks like these guys need some supplies. Alright, transport wing. Let's see. They have a lot of fuel, but not a lot of supply. Now let's rebase them up. And then have them. Oh, they're too far away now. What about here? Okay, that should work. Maybe. Right, looks like we're under attack here. We need to get some supplies in here quick. Oh my, they got a lot of units in the city. Okay. Well, that's problematic. We need those supplies. Transport wing. Well, they have supplies and no fuel. Well, we're just gonna have to wait for it. Guy up to reinforce. Alright, we got some supplies. Okay, leave behind an infantry division and everybody else move up. Okay, this actually still has supplies. I think it's trying to get loaded up. Alright, so you guys. Let's see, let's take 4 divisions, launch an attack. Maybe we can drive them away from the city if we start to surround it. Get the AI to panic, I guess, and move out. If it looks like we're gonna make a pocket, they'll try to escape it, which might make them give up the city, essentially. This guy still have supplies. Oh, got tons of supplies now. Perfect. Hard plate thickness. And those transport planes have been a lifesaver. These guys have stopped moving again. It's gonna take them a month to move at the current level of supplies. Oh, civil nuclear research. Technology. That's actually a little bit too far along, so we'll pull that out. Thank you. some supplies. Let's see, how are we doing here? Oh. No, we don't need to expand the airbase. They barely have any supplies. Alright. These guys are finally arriving. Let's take... What we really want to do is we want to take this. Which is why we need these guys to move. Alright, let's do this. I think they're retreating. Let's see. Should arrive there soon. Should I start an assault? Let's just take a look. Let's see what it looks like. Ooh, not a lot in there. We just won the Battle of Moscow. That was quick. Alright, well, let's get supplies to these guys and make sure they keep moving, because we need them to get the city. Oh man, we just... Okay, so... That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Alright, you guys head into the city. You guys launch an attack there. You push that way. Oh. Duh. Not you. You. Stay here. And we've taken Moscow. Ah, very, very good. Okay, so what does that do for their victory? Let's render progress here. 91.7%. Oh, add a war goal. Acquire territory. Let's say West Siberia. Let's do that. What? The Axis has achieved their victory conditions. we just won the game. Or at least according to the victory conditions built into the game. But you know what? Continue. We're not done. We're not done until all our enemies have surrendered. Until the common turn is destroyed. Until the allies are destroyed. This isn't over. Alright, so what we need to look at now is the other victory points in the area. Okay, here's a two-pointer. Here's a two-pointer. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to push... Oh, we got reinforcements here. Reinforcements. Get them up there. Get them up there. Okay, so I think we can probably get this one. Not too far away. Let's do this. Let's assign our allies to grab that one. They shouldn't have too much trouble. Now, what should happen, if I remember correctly, the way it works, is that there should be a Fall of Moscow event that should give them a national unity hit, which will bring this even further along once that hits. I don't know how long that's going to take. Sometimes it can take like a month before it fires. You know, I didn't actually see one when Stalingrad fell. There should have been one when Leningrad fell. I believe it was. Fall Leningrad. I mean, I know there's one when London falls, so there probably should be one when Moscow falls. Launch attack. High velocity gun. Political indoctrination. Alright, let's take that high velocity gun. Oh, a medium velocity gun can come off as well. Alright. This pile of units is going to be very useful for trying to get up to this victory point. Could we actually send a couple of units? Let's see. Let's send you up there. Let's send you up there. Let's send you. See if we can assist. Launch our assaults. Man, we're getting toward the end of the episode. I don't want to stop recording. Let's make this a long one. Why not? How long until I can add another war goal? August 9th. Okay, month out. We might not have that long. Let's get guys moving forward. Extra wide tank tracks. Let's see. Take that off the line for now. Does that unlock anything? Heavy armor designs. Yeah, let's do that. We have some heavy armor. Could use some upgrades. Keep everybody marching forward. What we're going to do is we're going to slide all those guys that way. I'm going to take this province with these guys. I'm going to take this province with these guys. I'm going to take this province with these guys. Yeah, I'm not gonna let them mass there. We're taking that province, and we can probably attack this province with this stack. Be a little bit before they can actually move. Alright. These guys are almost in position. What we'll do is we'll just attack here. And then we will try and push across the river into that city. Let's take you guys, launch an attack there. I'll take you guys and swing into an attack there as soon as possible. Alright, this stack is now moving. Transonic development. Ooh, interesting. Was that here for jet tech? See, I actually haven't researched any of the jet fighter stuff because it has to get theoretical jet engine. Yeah, maybe we should start working on that so we can get some jets. Oh, advanced armor designs. Keep that rolling. Victory parade. Alright, let's get everybody in position. We'll get all these guys. Let's roll them forward. Let's launch an attack there as soon as possible. You guys launch an attack there. We still haven't gotten that Fall of Moscow event yet. Guys, launch an attack there. Heavy tank destroyer advance, assault guns. Heavy tank destroyer. Heavy tank destroyer. Heavy assault guns. Heavy assault guns, keep that moving. We're not really using heavy assault guns at the moment. Doesn't mean we won't at some point. Yeah, you're not gonna get in the city there. I don't think so. Alright, we've taken that city. What does that do? 92.4. gonna launch an attack. Yep, and they got no organization, so we should be able to take that city no problem. Where's my fallen Moscow vent? Oh, there it is. There it is. Ah, the fall of Moscow. As dawn breaks, German panzers, well, not German panzers, they were my panzers, smash through hastily erected barriers on the streets of Moscow and half-tracks roll into Red Square, unloading their cargo of troops. Thick billowing smoke from the many fires raging in the suburbs rise in the air as the, Turkish infantry storms the Kremlin. Grenades and flamethrowers are needed to fight the stubborn NKVD holdouts who seem intent on defending every inch of the complex. With Moscow finally under, it is kind of German control, or Axis control. Explosions rock the city as time explosive less by the retreating Soviets detonate. The Russian capital is left a burning ruin, but to the relief of the Soviet leadership, Lenin's embalmed corpse has been safely evacuated east. Is this the end for Russia? Is this the end for Russia? Not quite. Because these silly guys let this fall. You've got to be kidding me. Alright, Alright, all these divisions. Move forward. These guys can move forward as well. And this one. Help with recruitment drives. Alright, 25 more manpower. We're doing pretty good for manpower these days. We've taken that city, but we think without these four victory points, we might not be able to win. Ah, 20th infantry. Take a break. Throw the mountain infantry into there. Throw you guys into there. Those guys out. I said drop these guys out. There you go. Come on, guys, stop retreating. It's almost August 9th, so we might be able to add in another 98.5%. I could get that one, but no, I don't have enough forces over there to push that far. You guys, change your direction. We'll start collecting all of our forces here in this province and get ready for hopefully the last push. All right. for a couple of more divisions to arrive. Oh, these guys are out of supplies. Where's the transports? You guys can stop moving for now. Let's have you drop supplies here. Air supply there. And these guys are about to arrive, so we're going to drop infantry and push. Gonna get that victory point back. So I'm so close I can taste it. Alright, add war goal. Acquire territory. Let's say East Siberia. Yep. I'm not gonna add conquer on there because I think conquer overrides pretty much everything. Got through. Send you guys this way. These guys this way. Let's get it rolling some speed. Almost there. So actually, maybe to cut off that division. Oh yeah, little stinkers. Ah. Come on. Push it, push it. Keep it moving. Everybody but you. No, no, no. Like this. There we go. Treating. We're gonna take it. We've taken it. Hold on, hold on. We're at 100%. We are at 100%. As soon as the day ticks over, we'll... Oh my god. Oh yeah. Wait a minute, what happened here? Germany, you didn't actually put any war goals in place. Ah, my. Yeah, look at that. Okay, now the allies got a problem. Alright. Oh, but this is gonna be a big mess. This is gonna be a big ugly mess. Oh yeah. Look at all that remold reds. Oh, we got borders. We got borders with allied forces. Maybe I should have put that conquest on there. Oh well. Oh, this is ugly. Well, so I had thought for sure that Germany was going to take everything up to the Urals, right? Okay, well, I got to sort out what we're going to do next. Because now we need to get some forces over here. We need to press up against Afghanistan. We need to push into India. We need to take out Iran. We need to take back all of our territory in the Arabian Peninsula. We got a lot of work to do. And I'm not sure what I'm going to do with all of this Soviet territory. Holding it myself is going to be tough. And actually, I don't know if I can even... I can release the Ukraine. And Belarusia. I can release some of this stuff as puppets. But not all of it. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to sort that out. So that'll be interesting. Alright, well, we're going to end the episode here, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Go ahead, like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you next time.